I can't hear what you're saying there, so I'm getting, but like when you're off with the fellas, just that little dilly-lilly-lilly, I don't get time, I trust you dearly, I shoot blind, in time I clock fingers, my clock fingers, oh fuck, oh. Welcome to Brain Squeeze Reactions to myself, Mark Hector. What are we reacting to now? Well, whew, a bit knackered, to be honest. I just came off the back end of the track called Toss 'em Up, or Toss It Up. I still don't know what that means because I haven't read any comments because it hasn't released yet, so the comments hasn't come out yet. I need to know what Toss It Up actually means, but just so you know, that song is a workout. That song you didn't prepare me for. None of you did. Not one of you did. Don't say you did, because I'll find the fucking comment. It just says, Toss It Up, Tupac. You need to listen to this. The end. That's all it said. It didn't say, warning, you may fucking die. None of you said that. Anyway, so the next one on the list. Nah, this one. Fucking hell. Right, listen up, listen up. It's been 5 fucking days since I've been doing this, okay? You don't get how many requests I get for Tupac, yeah? Stop acting like I'm not reading your fucking comments. Whoever recommended me and my girlfriend, I mean, you must have recommended it every fucking time I've posted a video. If I give you a thumbs up and a hearty heart, or it's on the list, it means a thumbs up, hearty heart, it's on the fucking list, and I'm gonna do it. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna fucking do it. Okay, and it better be good. I'm telling you now, it better be fucking good. So this is me and my girlfriend, and I'm so happy that it's on the Machiavelli 7-Day Theory album, because so far, this album is, well, none of them have been wrong. The Eminem one, it was good, but it definitely stuck out for me, the Eminem one. You could tell it wasn't Tupac led. It was led by someone else creating a track with Tupac on it, which was still amazing, and Outlaws were on there as well, which is incredible. But you do just fucking notice a difference, don't you? Like crazy. When you've been listening to them back to back, like I fucking have. But this Machiavelli album, just, I don't know, just something about it. Now that Toss It Up was on there. I know Hail Mary's on there. I've seen it. I already know that track, so I don't do fake reactions on this channel. But me and my girlfriend is on that as well, so I'm interested. I'm hoping it's a lovey-dovey type one, because I need to fucking chill. This channel, what is this channel about? This channel is about dissecting, learning about the culture. This Tupac journey's been amazing. The Tupac community, I mean, fuck me, I've jumped up to 2,500. I'm pretty certain I've jumped like 200-300 subscribers in a couple of days, in like 4 days. That's madness for me. I haven't been doing that, so that's fucking crazy. So it shows you what comes with this, and I don't get any wankers. I think I've had like one that's popped up, but even then I think it was just a language barrier. I don't think there was anything malicious after talking to him. So it just proves that there's a different breed on the Tupac, which I like. And what I love is all the lush comments that you guys put on there. So keep that coming, keep being nice, and for haters, fuck off. Okay, honestly, you're embarrassing yourself. So what I talk? So what? It came with the package, okay? You want to go and listen to this song? Go listen to it. Don't fucking tell me I'm talking too much. It's a reaction, breakdown, learning, education, connecting with the community kind of thing going on here. And unless you're a fucking idiot, that requires me to pause. Or is it me being stupid? Because if you want to go listen to the song, go listen to it. If you want a little fake reactor that just plays it for 5 minutes and goes, oh yeah, this is amazing, fucking go do it. If you want a little bitch that reads out your lyrics other than Stevie Knight, because Stevie Knight's a fucking legend, any of the others that just want to sit here and read lyrics, then go do that. Go do that. That's not why I do it, is it? No, I've said that 100 times. So I'm looking forward to this one, though. People who know and love the channel, you know what to do. Comment section for the education, for all the bars that I know I'm going to miss. But just keep this buzz going, because I fucking love Tupac. So me and my girlfriend, let's fucking go. 4 minutes, I'm keeping them down. I'm keeping the intros down. Yeah, you motherfucking right. I'm the bitch that's keeping it live and keeping it hot. Okay, so much for the lovey-dovey. She started by going, you motherfuckers was right. And I heard something, I'm the bitch that keeps gunning or something. I didn't know what she said. Yeah, you motherfucking right. I'm the bitch that's keeping it live and keeping it hot. When you punk ass niggas don't. Nigga West Side, what? Bring it on. Look for me, lost in the whirlwind. 96 Bonnie and Clyde, me and my girlfriend. I know this. What's this track? Don't. Nigga West Side, what? Bring it on. Look for me, lost in the whirlwind. This isn't a Tupac. Is this a Tupac track? What? This is a Jay-Z track, isn't it? It's with Beyonce. I remember, fucking hell, I had this on. Do you know what? I brought the wrong album. Or was it on offer? Fucking hell, this was going years when I was really young. I'm sure it was on a. I just remember a white cover, and Lenny Kravitz was on the first track. I think it was, and it was just weird. Like, I don't really listen to Jay-Z. I think I just picked it up just to try and be cool because everyone was listening to it. But I'm certain there's a Beyonce track or something on there that... I don't think it's called it might be, who the fuck knows. But I didn't know this was the original. Anyway, stop fucking talking, man.
Spinning hot when you punk ass niggas don't. Nigga West Side, what? Bring it on.
I like this.
Look for me, lost in the whirlwind. 96 Bonnie and Clyde, me and my girlfriend. Doing 85 when we ride, dropping this water sin. Born as a ghetto child, raised in this whirlwind. Come on, I'll shout her years, recalling tears, heart laced with venom. Smoking shirt, drinking malt liquor, father forgive her. Me and my girlfriend.
Okay, so it's not a sexy one, is it? So he's saying me and my girlfriend are out drinking. This is reminding me of the Eminem one. I'm sure it's Bonnie and Clyde, isn't it? As well. Okay, I can see where people get the influence from this one. But so this is like a thug fuck one, yeah?
Bring it on.
Look for me, lost in the whirlwind. 96 Bonnie and Clyde, me and my girlfriend. Doing 85 when we ride, dropping this water sin. Born as a ghetto child, raised in this whirlwind. Come on.
I like that, where he's saying about dropping this 85, me and my girl. I'm guessing he's saying, like, driving, doing 85. Okay, that's cool. It's almost, like, slightly romantic.
This water sin, born as a ghetto child, raised in this whirlwind. Come on, I'll shout her years, recalling tears, heart laced with venom.
Oh, so my childhood years record the tears laced with venom. Yeah, this track pauses, rewinds, because we like to dissect it. He took the time to write this. I'm taking the time to dissect every word, okay? Not just read him off a fucking screen. That is an insult.
Raised in this whirlwind. Come on, I'll shout her years, recalling tears, heart laced with venom. Smoking shirt, drinking malt liquor, father forgive her. Me and my girlfriend, busted, fell in love with the struggle. Hands on the steering wheel, clutch, watch me bail out, bustle. Fuck them all, watch us all screaming.
So we said, clutching the steering, watch me yell out, bust him. Did he say something like that? Okay, I was about to pause, but okay.
Watch me bail out, bustle. Fuck 'em all, watch 'em fall screaming. Automatic gunfire.
Fuck 'em all, watch 'em hit the floor screaming, busting gunfire. That's a fucking strange date, Tupac. That's a strange date to take your missus on.
Exercising all demons, my mafios on the side, my congregation high, ready to die. We bail out to take the jail back, niggas unite.
The complications high, ready to die, ready to bail out as well. Ah.
My congregation high, ready to die. We bail out to take the jail back. Niggas unite, our first date. Can't wait to see you naked. Touch you in every secret place. I can hardly wait to bust freely. Got you wearing hot. You so happy to see me. Make the front page prime time live on TV, nigga.
What?
Ready to die. We bail out to take the jail back. Niggas unite, our first date. Can't wait to see you naked. Touch you in every secret place. I can hardly wait.
So touch you in every secret place or every single place. I can hardly wait.
To bust freely, got you red hot. You so happy to see me.
To bust freely, got you red hot. You're so happy to see me. I get it. Cheeky.
Secret place, I can hardly wait. To bust freely, got you red hot. You so happy to see me. Make the front page, prime time, live on TV, nigga.
Why would you make the front page?
See you naked. Touch you in every secret place. I can hardly wait. To bust freely, got you red hot. You so happy to see me. Make the front page prime time live on TV. Nigga, my girlfriend, baby 45, but she still live. One shot, begging niggas for a beat stop.
What?
What did he say, his girlfriend?
Put you in every secret place. I can hardly wait to bust freely. Got you wearing hot. You so happy to see me. Make the front page prime time live on TV.
Oh, prime time. So is that when they're like chasing cars and shit? That's the helicopter shit, isn't it? Is that prime time? I don't know.
Think of my girlfriend, baby 45, but she's still alive. One shot, begging niggas for a beat stop.
So we're saying my girlfriend may be 45? Maybe 45? Fucking hell.
My friend, baby 45, but she's still alive. One shot, begging niggas for a beat stop.
What? I'm busting on you, punk ass niggas. Run, nigga, run. I'm on your to the bitches. Run, nigga, yeah, west side, die, nigga, die.
My girl.
Fucking hell. There's an Eminem track. Die, motherfucker, die. I can't remember the track.
I'm live on TV, nigga, my girlfriend. Baby 45, but she still live. One shot, making niggas heartbeat stop.
What? I'm busting on you punk ass niggas. Run, nigga, run. I'm on your ass, nigga. Run, nigga, duck and hide. I'm busting on all you bitches. Run, nigga, yeah. West side, die, nigga, die.
My girlfriend, blocking in the darkest night. When niggas at, bitch made, she got the heart to fight. Nigga, my girlfriend, though we separated at times, I knew. Baby girl will always be mine. Picked you up when you was nine. Started out my life a crime with you. What you?
All you bitches, run, nigga, yeah.
Picked you up when you were nine.
West side, die, nigga, die.
My girlfriend, blocking in the darkest night. When niggas at, bitch made, she got the heart to fight. Nigga, my girlfriend.
I like that. Blackest in the darkest night, she got the heart to fight. You damn straight. You see Mary J. Blige went. Woo!
Darkest night, when niggas at, bitch made, she got the heart to fight. Nigga, my girlfriend, though we separated at times, I knew deep inside, baby girl will always be mine.
So we separated at times, I know deep inside, this baby girl will be mine. Fuck, how did I lose that? I got too excited. It's because of the Mary J. Blige comment. Fucked everything up.
Girlfriend, though we separated at times, I knew deep inside, baby girl will always be mine. Picked you up when you was nine, started out my life a crime with you. Bought you some sales when you turned 22. Nothing compares to the satisfaction that I feel when we outmash me and my girlfriend. All I need in this
is me and my girlfriend. See, that's from the Beyonce Jay-Z track. Am I losing the fucking plot? It definitely is, because I know that. Me and my girlfriend. Not in that creepy way that he said it. What's the nine thing?
I waited at times, I knew deep inside, baby girl will always be mine. Picked you up when you were stopped.
Picked you up when you was stop nine.
The times I knew deep inside, baby girl will always be mine. Picked you up when you was nine. Started out my life a crime with you. Bought you some scales when you turned 22.
Brought you some scales when you turned 22. What the fuck is this scale? Like drugs? I don't know. I tried to be cool there.
When you was nine. Started out my life a crime with you. Bought you some scales when you turned 22. It's true. Nothing compares to the satisfaction that I feel when we outmash me and my girlfriend. All I need in this life is sin. It's me and my girlfriend.
This is a fucking tune.
Down the ride to the bloody end. Just me and my girlfriend. All I need in this life is sin. It's me and my girlfriend. Down the ride to the bloody end. Just me and my girlfriend. I was too immature to understand your ways. An experience back in the days caused so many arguments and strays. Now I realize how to treat you. The secret to keep it, being faithful now, damn, she can sleep.
So he's saying,
to the bloody end. Just me and my girlfriend.
He learned how to treat you. Something about strays as well.
Girlfriend, I was too immature to understand your ways. An experience back in the days caused so many arguments and strays.
Caused too many arguments and strays. I don't get what that is, like straight.
I understand your ways. An experience back in the days caused so many arguments and strays. Now I realize how to treat you. The secret to keep it. Being faithful now, damn, she can sleep. We closer than the hands of time. Deeper than the drive of mankind. I trust you dearly.
Fuck.
The secret to keep it, being faithful now, damn, she can sleep. We're closer than the hands of time.
I love that. We're closer than the hands of time.
Deeper than the drive of mankind.
The deeper than the drive of mankind.
I trust you dearly, I shoot blind.
I trust you dearly, I shoot blind. Fucking hell. Whew. Making me horny.
Hands of time, deeper than the drive of mankind. I trust you dearly, I shoot blind. In time my clock figures, dropping niggas as we rise. We are soldiers in God's eyes. Now it's time for war, never leave me, baby.
What?
Mankind, I trust you dearly, I shoot blind. In time my clock figures, drop.
In times of Glock fingers.
Drive of mankind, I trust you dearly, I shoot blind. In time my clock figures, dropping niggas as we rise. We are soldiers in God's eyes. Now it's time for war, never leave me, baby. I'm paranoid, sleeping with you loaded by my bedside. Crazy, jealous when you hang with.
What do you say about
mankind?
Like, so this is like Bonnie and Clyde shit. So he says about shooting people.
Just dearly, I shoot blind. In time I clock figures, dropping niggas as we rise. We all
dropping people as we ride or as we rise. Jeez, man, fuck, like, take them for a meal or something, bro. Just take them to the cinema. You know, you could give them popcorn. You don't have to take them shooting.
Nearly, I shoot blood in time my clock figures. Dropping niggas as we rise. We are soldiers in God's eyes. Now it's time for war. Never leave me, baby. I'm paranoid. Sleeping with you loaded by my bedside. Crazy. Jealous when you hang with the
when he says you never leave me, I'm paranoid. I couldn't hear what
he's saying. I trust you dearly. I shoot blood in time my clock figures. Dropping niggas as we rise, we are soldiers in God's eyes.
I love this.
Now it's time for war, never leave me, baby. I'm paranoid, sleeping with you loaded by my bedside, crazy.
What?
Figures. Dropping niggas as we rise, we are soldiers in God's eyes. Now it's time for war, never leave me, baby. I'm paranoid, sleeping with you loaded by my bedside, crazy.
Sleeping with you loaded by my bedside.
Dropping niggas as we rise, we are soldiers in God's eyes. Now it's time for war, never leave me, baby. I'm paranoid, sleeping with you loaded by my bedside. Crazy, jealous when you hang with the fellas. I wait patiently alone, anticipating for the moment you come home. I'm waiting by the phone, this is true love. I'm the feeling. Had a lot of women in my bed, it's true to finish.
I can't hear what he's saying there, so I'm getting a bit like when you're off with the fellas. Just that little dilly-lilly-lilly. I don't get
calm. I trust you dearly. I shoot blood. It's how my clock figures.
My clock figures. Oh, fuck! Oh. Oh, you motherfucker! You motherfuckers! Oh! Shit!
I trust you dearly. I shoot blood. It's how my clock figures. Dropping niggas.
You motherfuckers! This has nothing to do. Well, it does. The Glock fingers.
In the days, caused so many arguments and strays. Now I realize how to treat you. The secret to keep it. Being faithful now, now sleep and sleep. We closer than the hands of time. Deeper than the drive of mankind. I trust you dearly. I shoot blood.
I shoot
clock figures. Clapping niggas as we rise. We are soldiers in God's eyes.
This was in the comment section. I didn't get what it meant. Someone fuck you. So someone said about the song with the fuck off. Someone said about the song where it's he's talking about shooting. He's talking about fucking gun. But he's turned it so it's lyrics to do with like fucking women. I wonder what the fuck a Glock finger was. I thought easy on a first date. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. That's what you meant in the... So this dude had written about... you need... I can't even remember what the conversation was. It was a conversation. It was a line. And he said something about shooting. I might not have been this one. It doesn't matter. But then... Now I leave you loaded on the gun. Fuck. I need to go back and listen to the whole thing. I just got to rewind it just a little bit. Just a little bit.
Bash me and my girlfriend. All I need in this...
Sorry, I have to go back because now it changes fucking everything.
Make the front page prime time live on TV.
Front. Fuck.
Think of my girlfriend, maybe 45, but she's still alive.
Come on. Maybe 45. Fuck you. So he's saying about 45 being a gun. I thought she was just an older woman. And that makes sense for the 9. If it is 9 that he says there.
Ball screaming.
I have to go back. I'm not apologizing for shit.
In this world, win. Come on. I shout her years, recalling tears, heart laced with venom. Smoking shirt, drinking malt liquor. Father, forgive her. Me and my girlfriend. Bustin', fell in love with the struggle. Hands on the steering wheel. Clutch, watch me bail out. Bustle. Fuck them all. Watch them fall screaming. Automatic gunfire. Exercising all demons. My mafios on my side. My congregation high. Ready to die. We bail out. To take the jail back. Niggas unite. Our first date. See you naked, touch you in every secret place. I can hardly wait to bust freely. Got you.
The first date, couldn't wait to see you naked, touch you in every place. It's not, well, it's sensual. Like, you bastards.
To see you naked, touch you in every secret place. I can hardly wait to bust freely. Got you wearing hot, you so happy to see me.
Like the penny drops and now everything changes. So to bust you freely, the red hot as well, like a gun. Fuck you. Like literally, fuck you.
Make the front page prime time live on TV. Nigga, my girlfriend, baby 45, but she still live. One shot, baby niggas, or I beat stop.
What?
That's what
I'm
this is.
On you punk ass niggas. Run, nigga, run. I'm on your ass, nigga. Run, nigga, duck and hide.
pick you up when you were 9. Am I getting that right? So like a Glock 9. I know nothing about guns, clearly.
I knew deep inside, baby girl, I'll always be mine. Picked you up when you was 9. Started out my life a crime with you. Bought you some sales when you turned 22.
Starting out my life a crime with you. This ain't Bonnie and Clyde. Well, it is. Ah, this is. Oh, my God.
It's true. Nothing compares to the satisfaction that I feel when we outmash me and my girlfriend.
It just changes everything. Nothing compares to the satisfaction when we're out mashing or blasting. Or did he say mashing? I think he said mashing.
All I need in this life to say is me and my girlfriend.
Why did Beyonce and Jay-Z do this? Why did they make it all sensual and shit like that? Just leave it as a classic. Just leave it as a classic. Because I listened to that and it was a lovey-dovey song. It's definitely a lovey-dovey song. So that fucked with me going into this thinking it was going to be like a bit more thuggish love going on there. Which it is, but there's... How the fuck do you double entendre a whole track? The only person I know to do that, which is the one that you guys keep saying for me to react to from Eminem, but I've already seen it. I've seen the video. The is it Darkness? Where it's Eminem and it's the killer. I've seen it. I already know what happens. I know what you keep saying for me to watch it because I've said it a number of times that I've seen it. But that's the only time I've heard that as a double. This is mad. This is fucking mental.
Ride to the bloody end. Just me and my girlfriend. All I need in this life is sin. Just me and my girlfriend. Down the ride to the bloody end. Just me and my girlfriend.
I was too immature to understand
ways. An experience back in the days caused so many arguments and strays. Now I realize.
Caused too many arguments and strays. Not stray women. Stray fucking bullet.
How to treat you, the secret to keep it. Being faithful now, now she can sleep. We closer than the hands of time. Deeper than the drive of mankind. I trust you dearly, I shoot blind. In time I clock figures. Dropping niggas as we rise. We are soldiers in God's eyes. Now it's time for war, never leave me baby. I'm paranoid, sleeping with you loaded by my bedside.
I mean it's so fucking obvious now when you hear it. It's like, this is, how did you fucking not know? Do I look like someone that owns guns? Do I look like someone that would ever shoot a gun? Like, unless I'm being shot at, that would be the only thing. But they don't get many shootings around here, if I'm being honest. And really? Someone's gonna waste the bullet on this? Really, honestly, just punch me, I'll probably die.
Crazy, jealous when you hang with the fellas. I wait patiently alone, anticipating for the moment you come home. I'm waiting by the phone, this is true love. I'm the feeling, had a lot of women. My bed is true to finish. If you ever need me, call. I'll be there through it all. You're the reason I can stand tall. Me and my girlfriend. All I need in this life is sin.
You're the reason why I can stand tall. Me and my girlfriend.
It's me and my girlfriend. Down the ride to the bloody end. It's me and my girlfriend. All I need in this life is sin. It's me and my girlfriend. Down the love finger fucking you. All of a sudden I'm hearing thunder when you busting up. Niggas be ducking or taking numbers. Love to watch you at a block party begging for drama. While unleashing on the old timers. That's on my mama, I would trade my life for yours.
I mean that now it's just would I have got it a bit further on? Do you know, it was that moment with the Glock finger or the locked finger or something. I took it as Glock, but it might be locked finger. I mean, I'm hoping if I got to this point here, I would have been fucking realizing something is skew with when he says about shooting up at the old timers or whatever. I'd be like, that's a little bit creepy.
Down the ride to the bloody end.
It's so smart. It's so smart. I mean, it's so fucking smart.
All I need in this life is sin. It's me and my girlfriend. Down the ride to the bloody end. It's me and my girlfriend. I love finger fucking you. All of a sudden I'm hearing thunder when you busting up. Niggas be ducking or taking numbers. Love to watch you at a block party begging for drama. While unleashing on the old timers. That's
when you were at a Glock party begging for drama. The unleashing thunder, finger fucking and everything. Ah.
To my mama, I would trade my life for yours. Behind closed doors, the only girl that I adore. Everything I'm asking for, talking to me, begging me to just take you around. 17 like Brandy, you just wanna be down. Talking loud when I tell you be quiet. You move the crowd, busting
Clearing crowds when I'm busting loud, when I'm telling you to be quiet, clearing crowd. Just the way that he's doing it, it's just sensual as fuck. But now it's definitely to do with a gun. It's 100%. I'm certain someone wrote something about something to do with a gun. And because I see so many comments, it never registered. I just remember it because I just remember going, all right, mate, like, obviously. Just thinking, like, something to do with being a thug. I was like, all right, I've heard loads of fucking things where you sound about a gun. My apologies, because now that makes a lot more sense. A fuck ton more sense.
So, no control down the road, unleash. After a hit, you break apart, then back to one piece. Much love.
Break you apart, put you back to one piece. I would have got it by now.
You move around, busting rounds, activating the ride. That's why I love you so. No control down the road, unleash. After a hit, you break apart, then back to one piece. Much love to my one and only girlfriend. The world is ours. Just hold me down, baby, witness the power. Never leave a nigga alone. I love you black or chrome. Turn this house into a happy home. Me and my girlfriend. All I need in this life is sin.
This is a trap.
Girlfriend. Down the ride to the bloody end. Just me and my girlfriend. All I need in this life is sin. Just me and my girlfriend. Down the ride to the bloody end. Just me and my girlfriend.
This is a track. Ah, this album. I can't wait to get through it. So I always save the tracks that I've reacted to. And I went to town today and I was bowling along and I had Blasphemy on. I had Open Fire playing as well. And did I do another one from this album? I'm sure I did. I just remember the front cover. Maybe not, but I had another one that I've reacted to. Can't See Me. That's why it wasn't from this album. It was the one with Nancy Fletcher, my best mate. We're not best mates, to make it very clear. but yeah, and it's just having that on. I just can't wait to have this whole album because it's something else. I mean, how fucking intelligent is this? Honestly, how fucking intelligent is this track?
Down the mind to the bloody end. Lost in the whirlwind, 96 Bonnie and Clyde, me and my girlfriend. Doing 85 when we ride, dropping this whirlwind. Born as a ghetto child, raised in the whirlwind. Look for me, lost in the whirlwind, 96 Bonnie and Clyde, me and my girlfriend. Doing 85 when we ride, dropping this roller set. Born as a ghetto child, raised in this whirlwind. Look for me, lost in the whirlwind, 96 Bonnie and Clyde, me and my girlfriend. Doing 85 when we ride, dropping this roller set. Born as a ghetto child, raised in this whirlwind. Look for me, lost in the whirlwind, 96 Bonnie and Clyde, me and my girlfriend. Lost in the whirlwind, 96 Bonnie and Clyde, me and my girlfriend. Meet my girlfriend.
Do I have to keep saying it after every Tupac reaction? Do I really need to keep saying that he's a genius? Yes. Why? Because he's a fucking lyrical genius. Ugh. It's controversial. It's controversial to say that best rapper ever. Best rapper ever. Nothing you can do about it because he's the best rapper ever. What are you going to do about it? What are you going to do about it? You're going to disagree? Fucking hell, I've got Tupac fans that will fucking annihilate you. Me and my brainiacs. Fuck that up, didn't I? Just ruined the song.